Lol. I didn't even notice. Big oof moment when you realize all of your sound has been off the entire time. Yes, nice going, little buddy. What even was that thing, though? I kind of feel like maybe I've seen it before somewhere. Anyway, I bet if we head inside, we'll find more of the Herba Mystica I was eating. Let's give this place a once over before that thing decides to come back. If we're lucky, there'll be another herb here. There's a ball. I knew it. It really is here. This is one of the herb. Make no mistake. The Sour Herba Mystica. Woohoo! We did it! Thanks, River! Now let's see, what does the book have to say? Okay, Sour Herba Mystica is chock full of nutrients and is good for boosting your health. Saying here, it works wonders when you try physical and mental, it hurts right up. If I can just slip into a tasty sandwich. I'm gonna flip it into a tasty sandwich and get him to eat some. Well, what are we waiting for? It's time to dig it. Let me whip something up first. And Bob's your uncle. Here you go. a special whimsical herb-filled super sandwich. And it comes with a side of Titan badge as a token of my gratitude, of course. By sandwiches. It's trying to say thanks or something. A good thing I made extra. You helped me out a whole bunch with the hard stuff, so it's only fair you get some more. I definitely did not make extra so that Corion could have a sandwich, okay? Grow stronger again? Man, these Herb and Mystica really do pack a punch, don't they? I mean, they're better, or else I'm really up the creek. Don't you dare touch that. That isn't for you. Sorry, I shouldn't have shouted like that. I should at least tell you the full story, River. Come on out, bud. This is Mabostiff, my partner. Here you go, bud. Eat up. The sandwich should help you feel better. Slowly now. Take your time. Small bites are fine. Just chew nice and slow. My buddy here was hurt pretty bad a while ago. Real bad, in fact. He never really recovered. Have you tried a Pokémon Center? They said this wasn't any regular old injury or illness. Mastiff here is the only thing in the world I care about. The only thing. So I promise I'd make him better, whatever it takes. I searched online, I read books, I looked all over and tried every cure and remedy I could find. Nothing really worked. I'd almost given up hope. Then that's when I found out about the Herba Mystica. You've done your research. Yeah, you see, I found this book in my mom's lab. Herba Mystica, Area Zero, was home to wondrous herbs that instantly impart vigor when eaten. We dabbed them in Herba Mystica and attempted to grow some in the areas around Paldea. However, before we could harvest, the herbs were eaten by Pokémon, which in turn grew large and strong. We call these Titan Pokémon. It's this book full of crazy stories and legends and things, stuff nobody usually believes. But I believe it, and I think what it says is true. According to this book, eating all five Herba Mystica can cure anything that ails you. Case in point, my Mabostiff paws were cold as ice before he ate the last herb, but they've warmed up a little now. I'm sure they have. Oh, you're done eating, bud? Hey, Mabostiff, can you see? Are your eyes open? Yes, I did it. It's been so long since he's been able to open his eyes. I'm so worried. Aw, man, I'm so glad. Aw, look at him. Those fiery orange little eyes. Hard to even tell if they're open or not, but I know the difference. The power of these herbs is amazing. I knew the book wasn't lying. I'm gonna bring the Hibostif back to full health, I swear it. Oh, yeah. So that's my story. Three herbs to go, let's find them together. Hello, River, this is Sada. I detect that Koyon has regained more of its original power. After it has jumped into the air, you can try pressing the B button again, but it should glide now. I'm relying on you to continue taking good care of Koryadon. Let's collect some stuff. And then let's teleport to town. Yeah, that's it. Ooh, a muscle band. Hey, it's an Elite Four member, Hazel. Well now, River. You appear to be progressing well on your gym circuit. What's this now? Is this that kid I've been hearing so much about? Hey kiddo, I heard you're like way too good at battle, yeah? Yeah. You got some spirit, Big Shot. This young lad here would be Eureka. That's me, Eureka, here at your service. And, I know I'm pretty, but, no need to get intimidated or anything. She is a little... ferocious, shall we say. But like myself, she's a member of the Elite Four. What? I wasn't trying to be funny. Anyway, tell you something, kiddo. You look fun. Like, interesting, at a glance anyway. Naturally, he is one of our Academy's esteemed students. Oh yeah, that checks out. But the battles you'll face at the gyms really ratchet up the further you go. Indeed, your average trainer abandons the challenge at roughly this very point. But not you, right, kiddo? See you when you hit the champion's assessment. You show these gyms what you got. Best of fortunes to you. River, I heard you reunited Kofa with his wallet. I can't thank you enough. Though this is a little irregular, please consider your gym test passed. Are you ready to challenge gym leader Kofu, the surging chief? Very well. Oh man, Koku, play with us. Come on. I would be honored if you would try a new item for my restaurant menu as well. Sorry, everybody. I've got some business to take care of. Gym leader, real quick, Clay. I'm keeping someone waiting, you see. Please forgive me. I need to do this first. Okay. Hey, step right up. I've been waiting for you. Thanks for all your help in Porto Marina. You might have found a job. And now that I've got the legendary seaweed, I'm gonna make some real quality dishes with it. But don't expect me to go easy on you in our battle here. At the auction, we battle with Bionic and Zone. At my gym, we battle in a more traditional sense. Moves and tactics are changing as the raging season. I'm gonna serve you a full force of water type Pokemon. Don't try to eat them though. You're challenged by Gym Leader Koku. I feel a bit indebted to you, but don't expect me to go easy on you just because of that. There's a sandstorm in town. Second place down. Work trio. Cool days. Huh? tides ebb and flow, it's time for the great tidal surge. Prepare the ring for a big old transformation. My Pokemon's gonna rock the boat. Oh man, this is special. Come on, hang on tight. I get swept away. This must be lethal. Molten Valios, you're a lively one, aren't you? A little too lively, if I do say so myself. Gotcha. A loss as refreshing as the air at the morning market. I'm just like a helpless little Magikarp, T.A., flopping around all willy-nilly. You got me good, I tell ya. What a great catch you are. Just like a master fisherman. You held on tight till the last second and reeled in victory. Now it's time to hand over gym badge to you. And let's get a real good photo. Get a using a pose I've been wanting to try out for a while now.